Whoa, how jarring. No pre-stream screen? My god. Completely disturbing. Alright, hopefully, we actually have something. Yeah, it looks like we're live now. My dashboard is actually showing a video feed, so... yeah, here's hoping, I guess. If, in fact, everyone can see me, welcome. Oh, no wonder everything's gone to shit. Lears is here. Awesome. Welcome, Lears. If you can even hear me. Hey, it's working. And Credence is here too. Wow, awesome. The whole gang. Awesome. Glad to have you back, bud. Seriously. Awesome. Hello, everyone. Twitch just shit the bed. Looks like we're finally live. Thankfully, nothing was missed. I literally just turned the game on and traveled back to 600 because we're going to be doing a little bit of, lootin' and pollutin' here in the past. Wow! Incredibles! So let's just go ahead and start. We got our, powered up pendant. God, I wish I could just start a stream nowadays. It seems like we're always having technical problems. Maybe we should give the magic time to grow. Nice. The hack giving us a much clearer indication that we should not open these chests yet, which is appreciated. I just blame all of you, TLDR. An adorable monster. And we're gonna go over here. Woohoo! Freebie. A power tab, magic tab, and a speed tab. Wow. Very cool. And also, Lears, this is pretty good timing because most of this game so far has been very samey. There's been minor differences here and there, but mainly up to this point, it's just been a text hack, if you will. Just dialogue differences, but nothing too bad. So, yeah, you haven't really missed any of the big changes. Yeah, the moon got pissed on or whatever. Lethal Feline posted in the Discord. It was funny as hell. Upgradable chest in Guardia Castle. God damn it. Alright. Back we go. I'm clearly just farming tents. Yeah. It's actually really good. Again, not much has happened, but they haven't really ruined anything for me, which is awesome. That's what I was most concerned about. Massive block item in multi-world, yeah. I wonder. You saw Rosalina? Ah, here it is. You mean this Rosalina that's staring at me right now, giving me powers? Alright. Powered up another chest. If Rosalina isn't in this hack, though, I will be seriously disappointed. Yeah. Exactly. Speaking of hot car again, using the AC today in the car. Good old winter weather here in Oklahoma. Alright, chest in the magic cave. Let's head that way. Thank God for checklists. Oh yeah, and we rescued the sapling, so now we can do this quicksand dungeon here if we want to get our asses whooped a big time. A magic ring. Oh, also, one of the biggest differences so far, equipment-wise, besides translations, check this out, Lears. We obtained a thing called a Seraph Song, which, when equipped, in battle, MP regeneration. Kinda cool. It's not overpowered either. It takes a good, like, two full ATB bars to, fill up before it procs. I'm sure there was English somewhere in that sentence. I'll leave it to you guys to try and translate it. 2 upgradable chests in the Elder's House in Poor. You actually used a blanket for the first time. Oh my. Goddamn. Elder's House, what am I doing? Yep, here we go. Maybe we should give the magic time to grow, because that's how magic works. Does anyone else see these treasure chests as, like, little weird mustache boxes? Like, you have eyeballs and then, like, some kind of creepy, like, Chozo or something? 3 upgradable chests in the Northern Ruins, which we can't do, so... good to go here. I wonder if I could loot shit. Hold on. Let's make some mistakes. You always saw the eyes. Here we go. Let's get our asses kicked. Aha, suckers! Alright, we're out of here. X potion get. Now we are going to return to the present and do a little bit more looting. And yeah, then that's about it. This is kind of the, a little bit tedious at this point. But it's not a big deal. You could wait for the, your ship. Be able to fly around and do it instantaneously. Mm-hmm. Hey, Zero. Oops. My B, yo. Not quite that one. At least I got the time right. There we go. Right, so, our first stop. Oh, fuck. Chest in Guardia Forest, take the end of time gate. I think we goofed it. Actually, hold on, I read something weird in the ROM hack. Readme. That the roadblock isn't there? Let's see if that's accurate. Yeah, hell yeah. We can just walk back in, no problem. Shit, dude. Power ring, cool. What a super convenient thing to have. Also, do I need to take this one? Just to unlock another pillar of light? Yeah, why not? We'll get some more trippy LSD effects, it's fun. Smoke 'em if you got 'em, boys. Dealing with one of those days. See, oh yeah, look at this. Now we got a bunch more. I had one of those days where I just wanted to go on a murderous rampage. Because everyone is a dick, apparently. not you guys, though. You're amazing. Back on the computer. Awesome. That old piece of shit computer that I make you use. Oh, God. Two weeks, guys. Until Travis strikes back. Holy shit. You should all be extremely excited about this. Oh, excuse me, ginger lady. Time to get some loot. Yeah! The blue plate! So it said that the item was improved by the pendant's magic. I thought we were letting the magic grow. What? So confused! Guardia Castle. We can't do the Guardia Castle chest yet. So we're going to Hecarim Cave next, oh? Yeah. Then we'll head to Poor after that. Oh, look! Yeah, there's a little path I just noticed they added into the hack, too. Make it easier to pinpoint how to get back in the whirlpool. That's nice. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Like, is this whirlpool just a really fucking common way to, like, travel? Why is there a path worn in the grass? That's still cool. Oh, cocksucker, I forgot it. Forgot this is the magical cave. Such crass language, I apologize. I just wanted a falcon hit. Actually, you know what? I really should just run away from these guys. I'm wasting everyone's time. So I'm a horrible human being, yeah. Just ruining all of the grass. Chrono, why are you leveling up, honestly? Off of weevils? So, sealed chestos. A toxic aura. That I do have right now. Oh my god. Salty mood. Ran away! The special sapling. The dank Goron Kush that Fiona's growing. Seriously, where are the sealed chests in here? I can see one in my head. It's like a long vertical shaft that you have to work. But I don't remember where the other one is. Yeah, in here, right? Yeah, there's one. Oh, no, my bad. This thing contains two items, the wall ring. The walrus ring and a power tab? And peace, we out of here, yeah. Froggy? Isla finally taking a bath, thank god. Wonder if Tabin has anything for us. Hey, Luca. Nope. Do you have anything to say about giant robot? Howdy, Chrono. See, Luca. Alright, fine. Dependent. So, next up. The Mayor's Manor in Poor, yeah. I want to go to that Frog Kingdom so bad! Oh, it's upsetting. Upstairs. Got the white plate. And the black plate. Nice. Oh yeah, the forest ruins. We could warp there with the Pillar of Light, too. Yeah, hell yeah, let's do that, and then we'll head to the future. What does Chrono's mom say about Isla? Doesn't she tell her, like, put some fucking clothes on? Or something like that? That's a good call. Let's check it out. Chrono's just hanging out with strippers, don't mind him. She has not also talked about Robo. Let's do that. Goodness, are you one of Luca's inventions? Greetings, I am- Chrono is my friend. Oh, how polite you are. Unusual, yes, but polite. My Chrono could learn a thing or two from this one. Chrono doesn't fucking do anything, Mom. Gracious, who are you? Me, Isla. Is this really what young ladies are wearing these days, dear? But, Isla. Now, grammar is important. Say, yes, ma'am, please. Chrono strong. Chrono mama just as strong. Note, She didn't actually use grammar there at all, so. Alright, Isla. Pillar of Light? Yeah, let's go. Getting a lot of drugs, a lot of cool accessories. Yep, completely agree. Though maybe, I don't know, maybe they'll like make Shala best girl in this hack. I'm sure they will. She's the titular character. But unless she just punches all of her problems away, I have a feeling we're still gonna like Isla the most. This one, right? Medina? No. Yeah, there we go. Oh man, I saw the, was that the frog glitch again? He looked really upside down in there. Oh, you got the tablet working. Awesome. Good job. So what are we gonna do, guys, with this, this treasure in here? Anyone have a preference? I think I just saw Frog's head get severed from his body. Marl's pendant. Pendant shine like star. Yeah. Maybe the hack changed it. Maybe we can grab both the items. This is so cool. I feel like it's almost a little underwhelming, though. The seal has been broken. I will give you the treasure of the Guru of Reason, a weapon of immense strength, or armor of tremendous power. Choose whichever you feel you need. Take it with you. 13,000 years was a long time. Balthazar, I shall see you shortly. But yeah, it's like you see this pyramid first here, and then you see it, you know, way back in like 12,000. Right? And then, yeah, it's just like a piece of equipment. So, let's, I'm gonna save state here and we'll take a look at both the items. Yeah. Good call, Lears. A protect cap, yeah. So this, what, just casts automatic, protect on us? Yeah. Which is really good. Really good. And then this guy. Opened up into a whole dungeon very early pre-release. See? That would make more sense, because it's just loot. And then we get the Swallow, which is insanely fucking strong right now, and a speed upgrade. I mean, Protect Helmet, don't get me wrong, is incredibles, but that is sexual. But I'm open to any suggestions, so if you guys would rather me get the helmet, I'm fine with that too. Either way works. Doesn't suck at Swallows. Yeah, I like the Swallow. I think we're gonna hang on to it. And with that, yeah, we're gonna head to the future. I should probably equip the bloody thing, huh? Look at this fucking thing. It's so good. Free Protect is nice, but so far, I've been totally fine. Upside down, Glenn. Practically, indeed. Oof. Today on, I can never find where the shit I need to go. Oh yeah, the Banger Dome. Just got the Swallow, and we're heading to Banger. Alright. Three doors here after this one to check out. Light armor? That sounds different. Profiteer, huh? Isn't there a tab in here, or am I high? Like usual.
Yeah, just high. Just a little high.
Profiteer is no doubt the wallet. Yeah, turns experience into gold. Speaking of, like, good shit here, I should probably equip all these mails. No real particular set right now I'm gonna worry about. Light armor, lightning damage by 20%. Fascinating. A shitty of gold. What, the Profiteer? If that's what you're asking, yeah, it was called the Wallet. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's good having Lear's back. Absolutely. Ooh, the Golden Stud. Hell yeah. Magic tab. So many good items once you get this pendant. Which dome was that again? I forgot to look at the actual name. Tran? Alright. So, Eris and Keeper's Dome. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to hoof it. Wait, did another gate appear on the other side I could just take? Now that I got more of those pillars opened up. Yeah, there should be one. Yeah, here we go. Sweet. Ugh. And this is, you know, ultimately where we need to go anyway for the plot, so this works out just fine. You guys ready to ride like the wind? Hey, looks like you have a neat gadget there. Ask my pit crew here to explain it. Yeah, we got that thingamajig. Greetings, life forms! I'm Johnny's pit crew and log keeper. I'll record your fastest times. I'll just keep the turbo. It's fine. Eris and Keeper's Dome. Best race ever. I feel like I'm in the Rocket Reamer right now from Mad World. Oh shit, I picked the wrong option. I was like, wait, where are my boosts? Ah, we got away with it. Holy god. Well, he is the man, you know. Wow, a new high score. Alright, cool. I'm the best. Or a toad. I'm the best! That one hurt. Alright, yeah, this one is down below. How's the seed going, guys? Look, everyone, the seed! It's growing. Everyone's talking about fruits and seeds. And I just want to know what's behind the door. So, off we go. Trying to just avoid as much bullshit as possible. So we can finally get to the plot here in a minute. There we go. Isn't this one, like, kind of disappointing? Well, maybe it isn't. For some reason, I was thinking this one was kind of disappointing here, but we got four chests. Light robe sounds good. Elixir, boo, hit ring, yay. Gold urn, too. Alright. Gold urn is also good. 50% up on my HPs. Hit ring, really good for, like, Marl or Luca. If you want to use physical attacks. Magic defense, power 6, awesome. Yeah, we got a lot of good shit. Also, that weapon, the light robe. Or, excuse me, that armor. Lightning damage by 20%. Not as good as the plates. But nice consolation prizes, I guess. Let's get the hell out of here. Finally, make a little bit of progress here. Over a half hour in or some shit. My god. We do need to also loot those chests that were in 600, but not too worried about those at the moment. In no rush to get those. Excuse the hell out of me, thank you. But paradoxes are fun. Okay, sewer access. I kind of just want to, like, fight Crawley again, but unfortunately he's dead forever. Easy peasy. Ah, Death Mountain, yes. Hey, guy. The Guru's programming was, in a sense, his own eulogy. Soon I, too, will be able to sleep forever. But first, there's one thing I must do. Error. All right. What's this? It's a bunch of drugs on the floor. To those who opened the door, I am Balthazar, the Guru of Reason. I once lived in the Kingdom of Zeal, which existed long, long ago in what later peoples would call the Ice Age. A great disaster in Zeal somehow threw me into this era. To my surprise, Lavos exists here, and I suspect in other periods as well. Aeons ago, Lavos ascended from the heavens, burrowing deep into the world's core, began to consume our planet's energy and grow stronger. Gonna do some abridged here. Lavos disappeared briefly when it was summoned by the Magus, a figure from 600 AD in 1999 AD. Lavos claimed this area and sleeps high atop the mountain called Death Peak. Continues to replicate like a giant parasite, consuming the life and energy of our planet. Forced to live here, I continued my research on Lavos, yet I'm growing old, and it is impossible to keep sane in such trying circumstances, so before sanity leaves me completely, I shall safeguard my data and ultimate creation in the hope that some future visitor may find it. Whew! How I long to return home, but I have grown frail. Rescuer, you came too late to save me, but here you are just the same. You who open that door, I leave things in your hands. Only by mastering time itself do you stand a chance to destroy the Lavos and save our world. Everything is the in this ROM hack. So isn't there a tab around here? Oh no, we have to come back and get it later. The odds will be against you. Open now the final door and take what you find there. My last invention. My wings of time. Time works weird in this game. It works really weird. Because in the ending, after we beat Lavos, like, none of these people cease to exist. Which, I guess they kinda should, but it depends on how you look at things. It's not worth overanalyzing. This moveth through time. Whoa, the wings of time! Isla's trying to keep up like she understands any of this bullshit. Scared you, did I not? It's me, Guru Balthazar. I copied my memory into my new. What do you think? But enough of that, there's something important that I must now explain. Also, What do you guys want me to name this ship? I'm open to suggestions. But enough of that, there is something important that I must now explain, namely, how to transcend time. Press the Y button for the time gauge, then use L and R buttons to select an era. It is really quite simple, ho ho ho. Oh, but wait, before you go, you must... I don't think that'll fit. You must name my time machine. Yeah, SS Fucksmack, I'm afraid, is not an option. We have 5 characters here. Name it Ozzy? That's so stupid, it's perfect. Oh. Ozzy. Oh, this is gonna get really uncomfortable, isn't it? Now climb aboard. Alright, we're entering Ozzy. Oh ho ho. Exit the Ozzy. Alright, exit the Ozzy. Hey, we could go to the apocalypse, guys. That's so cool. I just fangirl at this game, like, constantly. It's ridiculous. Ozzy alive? It is most astounding. Yeah. Oh, it still said the epic there. That's weird. Interesting, so he actually finished the Wings of Time. In fact, gave his life for it. Why not put that device to good use, return to the legendary dynasty, and do what must be done. Alright. Board the Ozzy now. Okay, well, what is it? So can I go get that tab now, or do I need to wait until later? I can't remember. Let's go look real quick. Waste a minute or two. Yeah, there it is. More drugs. Should name the thing Frieza. Right, so I guess we're going to just head back, straight back to antiquity here. Yeah, seems like a good idea. Really need to level up a dependent here a bit. Might sub out Glenn for now? Give Robo a little bit of time to shine. What's up next, realistically? We're gonna be doing the Ocean Palace? And I got the Deathclaw, too. Yeah, that thing's pretty neat. You guys ready to dope a robot up? Because we're about to. 85 versus Glenn's 103. Oof. Alright, 11 magic tabs. Yeah, boy. Beautiful. So what's he at now? 25. That is actually quite decent, considering Luca has 33. Yeah. Awesome. Laser spin. We'll get Spooky Boogie here soon with Isla. Anyway. Enough of that tangent. The power is sealed. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, we have a ways yet before we go back there. Oh, the, are you talking about the drugs that I just put into his body, Ludiker? There's a person in there. There may very well be. This is El Gedi. Only Earthbound ones live in here. We Earthbound ones lack magical powers. That's why we can't live in Zeal. Bunch of racists. Want to buy something? Sure. Oh, shite. Oh, it's Mega Blast. Reminds me of, like, Cox Internet fucking constantly trying to sell me Giga Blast Internet. Like, could you just leave me alone, please? Also, this shit is extremely expensive. I'd love to get the Kiloton arm. But, my gold. Holy shit. Oh, light armor's for sale. Lightning damage by 20. Interesting. God, everything's really fucking expensive, though. I think I'll just suffer instead. It seems like a better idea. Thank you, Ludicrous sound advice. That's actually exactly what I normally do, so. Many inhabitants of this land were taken to build the Ocean Palace, never seen again. Yeah, kind of some forced labor because these people are obviously lesser beings because they don't know magic. Everyone in Zeal is an asshole. The Queen put the Mammoth Machine in the Ocean Palace to absorb even more Lavos energy. Is that safe? She locked the Guru of Life up on the Mountain of Woe for opposing the plan. The situation is hopeless. Guru of Life said Lord J. Anus has even greater magical potential than Lady Shala. I too was born in Zeal, but was abandoned here when I failed to develop a talent with magic. Wonder when Lady Shala will come and play with us again. Only the three gurus and Lady Shala will treat us like human beings to the rest of Zeal. We are less than cattle. Also, there's a weird map scrolling in this room. Wonder why that is. It almost looks glitched up there on the right. I don't think it's supposed to scroll this way. Maybe, they added content and it kind of extends into this room? That's actually probably what it is. It's on the same, like, overall map. It's causing some kind of weird effect. The beast's nest is dangerous, better stay away, okay? Fuck you, kid, you don't know me. What are you trying to do? Janus? Like that? Janus! Spend the night? Nah. Janus? Long ago, the Enlightened Ones and the Earthbound Ones lived as one. Our benefactor, the Guru of Life, rejected the Queen's plan, so he was banished to the Mountain of Moe. This hole leads to the Beast's Nest. Through the nest, you'll reach the Place of Chains, which anchors the Mountain of Woe. Moe. I personally am a little bit partial towards J. Anus, but, you know. We have a lot of power drugs. Should I keep doping Chrono with power? Also, Robo, I almost want to give him some speed tabs too. God damn. Get him up to 10 at least. Yeah, that works. It probably isn't advised using a robot this very moment. It'll be fine though when we get up to the Mountain of Moe. Attack power up, oh no. Falcon hit, not one-shotting things? Oof. Yeah, I might sub in someone else for this boss fight coming up, just to be safe. Nice, okay. Save a little bit of MP. Laser spin, supersonic, wind sweep. Ooh, lots of good shit. It's not called rock and roll anymore or whatever the hell. Area-based lightning damage, multi-target shadow damage. Cool. Robo-tackle quite a ways off, unfortunately. Still can't fucking charm anything. Which would probably really... God damn it! I didn't mean to spawn this boss. Well... go big or go home, I guess. This is gonna be a shit show. Falcon hitting this thing is not advisable, right? I need to take down that little prick up there. Yeah, you shall not pass. Or maybe I don't attack him? How does this go again? Oh shit, I don't have a heal all. You know what, just hang out for a second, robot. I need to throw magic at this thing and see if it works. God damn, I goofed this up pretty bad. Okay. Oof. God. Hurt me more. Yeah, that heal's on point though, already. Yeah, would have been nice to charm. I could have got some good shit. I still have the Rage Band on too. Nice. Oh, this is cool. Dilly of a pickle. Making me use items and shit, it's disgusting. Oh, Christ. One more of those and she is alto. I don't remember how much HP this little asshole has. It's a real problem. Kiss yourself. Nice. Very nice. I guess maybe I should take down the little gremlins first. Only problem is I can't Falcon hit effectively. Because unfortunately I tagged this little bastard and he's gonna counter. Speaking of countering, kill the beast first. Hey, Penny. Yeah, that seems like a much more, a much better idea. That's the problem, you get addicted to Falcon Hit, it's like a drug. And that's- oh, Robo, rip. That's just all you can think about. Is when your next sweet Falcon Hit is gonna be. Yeah, I know, right? Oh, man. I just... No! I gotta control myself. Please. I should have brought anyone but Robo right now. Glenn, yeah, probably should have kept Glenn in, realistically. Whoops, I murdered my team. Listen, I have a problem, okay? You can't give me Falcon Hit and expect me to just not use it. Oh, Jesus Christ! Fudge! Now, I really shouldn't do another Falcon Hit. Alright, the game is actually, like, trying to keep me from using it again. I respect that. Oh, goddamn, that damage. Jesus Christ. Is that enough? I hate this little gremlin so much. The Beastkeeper. Yeah, you're alright, Isla. Shake it off. You wanna make another mistake, viewers? Here we go. Yeet! Isla's about to yeet Chrono. There we go. Yeah, see? Thank you, Ludicre. We're on the same page here. Oh god. Oh my god! People about to die, yo. Namely, Chrono. Oh? Oh wait, hold up. Oof, okay, fine. We'll heal. Lame sauce. Seriously, right now, with this. Still alive. Yeah, he's a real asshole. Burgles all of the turds, yes. You know what this calls for. Yeah! Alright. There's one. And I didn't get a counterattack by the looks of it. Interesting. Unfortunately, Chrono's out of MP at this juncture, and I don't think I'm going to replenish it. Nice crit. There we go. That's the sauce. Come here, little bastard. You son of a bitch. Are you still healing? It's okay, I have lasers. I have supersonics. Yeah, shadow damage. There we go. Never mind. These heals. Now we're hitting him. There we go. Even when you have him down like this, he's still just annoying as shit. Thank you, Chrono. I feel like I should have just kept throwing lightning bolts at him the whole fight. Let's get up to the Mountain of Moai here. You know, I thought there was a save point a little closer. Thankfully, it looks like things didn't respawn here, so... How much of a lazy asshole am I? There's an inn right here, but I was about to use the item. Aw, sleeping robo. Look at him pretending to be people. For some reason, I thought this was Final Fantasy VI, and I had the Chocobo background for the menus here. Okay, sorry, I was just focusing. I want to just optimize a small amount here. Lock 2. Interesting. Is there a lock 1? Oh, well, rip. Thank you, Chrono. Good job, bud. All that set up for that. Hey, I'm not complaining. Let's leave everyone like this just for now. Because we're going to be encountering a few of those, guys. 357... Robo Tackle coming up after one more. Awesome. Yeah, I love this place. You remember when I fought, Chungus? What was his name? From Jimmy and the Pulsating Mass, Lars. I was fighting all of those, the whole fucking family. Got down to Lars, and Lars just fully heals himself. Oof. I had to just try so hard not to explode live on camera. Come on, Babby just won a Falcon hit. I'm glad I beat it that first try, because there was only enough patience in this lifetime for one try at that fight. In fact, I'm pretty sure I had to tap into patience that I'm going to need in the future just to just for that fight. Oh, Farfanugan. And I didn't put the Berserker on. Whoops. Would you like to punch a rock Berserker? Yes, actually. I would like to punch a rock, please. Thank you, Firedrick. Holy! Come on, come on!
Chrono, please! No!
Ah! Isla! Isla, you dirty bitch, you didn't do enough damage! Okay, Robo's got him. Huh! Don't do that to me, guys. Robo tackle, boogie, spin kick. Awesome. I'm sorry, I called you a dirty bitch. what a load of helmet. Yeah, why not? 209, 325, 216 for the heal beam. That's the good shit right there. We want that in our lives. Cool music here, by the way. Love it. Chrono's got it. First try. One shot, one kill. There's one. Two more. Two more or one crit. Or possibly if Chrono just connects, actually. Nope, one more. Just give me anything game. Robo again, clutch. Awesome, 100 tech points again. Monk Devil, that's a cool name. Alright, that was certainly an enemy encounter as well. Ooh, a shave point. You ready for this hot garbage? Let's do something. What do we got? We got Boogie. Inflicts stop on all enemies. You wanna see some bullshit? Here we go. Oh, yes! It's so good! Stopped all of my foes so I can just abuse them to my heart's content, apparently. Chrono, calm down, man. They're not even moving. Just take a pill, dude. Then again, that's probably the source of a lot of his problems. I've been giving him way too many pills, so... Hi, Aether. Since I made that stupid joke yesterday, it's gonna keep popping into my head. I'll take a 3 out of 10. oh man, look at you two in just the most adorable of horizontal lines. Not quite enough damage, sadly, to one shot. So ultimately a waste. Or is it? Because now we just get 2 falcon hits, double the hit. Double the fun. So normally I would have like fucking Chrono's ultimate move by the time we fight the boss here. We're a little ways off. Just a little bit. Oh, now you're talking. Good grouping, guys. GGG. Did I seriously miss a Chesty LaRue up there? Or... No, I think I did. Hold on, I got a little turned around. Me? Of all people? This is problematic. Tell you what I'll do. Wind sweep? No. Supersonic. You know, let's try it out again. I mean, this ROM hack, it's cool and all, but when are we gonna get a ROM hack that has Gato as a playable character? Taking up like half the fucking screen every encounter. Yes, please. And somehow just hack in the sound clip of him screaming, I am Gonzalez! Ooh, lightning too. Hell yeah. Frenzy up next at 965. Oof. Ooh, hello there. Glad I came this way. Berserker again. X Ether. Load of vest. Get a load of this! Thank you, Robotnik. Alright, everyone. Grab your ankles. We're doing this. Chrono, I had such high hopes for you at the beginning, man. Seriously. I just had to talk shit. Nice. Thank you. Heal Beam. Optic Blast. Yo, Heal Beam is awesome. Heals the whole party. And with that magic buff, it just kind of, well, makes Robo the kitty's titties, if you will. Isn't there a rubble that respawns in here, or... I feel like I talked about this in my LP there, too. Can't remember. Oh, well, these prick jobs respawn. Barney, my rubbles! Hey, Tailspin. And our triple tech, our first run of the game, Twister. Isla, use Titty Twister. Your nipples have fallen off. God damn it. Well, maybe we could try this out. It's not gonna kill the flying dudes, but I guess we could take a look at it. Sure. Pretty nifty-bifty. Oh, it might kill him. 17? No, JK. Cool. Yeah, having that heal beam will help greatly against this next boss. I can just have Robo as a dedicated healer. And just Falcon hit the shit. This one respawns, yes! Thought I remembered that. Oh, Shazbot. Who needs a move? Marl needs desperately to catch up. So I'll just put two copies of Marl in the team and we'll get this going. Marl and Luca, I guess. So realistically, no one's gonna be able to do any damage. So we're kinda going to be relying on the ginge minge here. I mean, I could equip the hit ring at the very least. Not that much damage though. But yeah, I guess you could farm this one if you so desire. We're gonna try it. It's not gonna go well, but we're gonna try it anyway. Get the Berserker on yet again. Sorry for all the menuing. And let's do this. It's alright, Chrono's about to just miss entirely, yes. Ooh, there's a crit. Marl almost doing normal attack damage with that critical hit. Hammer, okay. I guess it's something. Really need Chrono, though, to come through here for me. Please, God. And he is about to fuck off forever, probably last chance. Nice, okay, good. Well done, guys. Because she's a fucking boss. And she has a hammer. It's amazing. That's one of, but I'm gonna gush a little bit. I love that about this game. That when your ranged characters are too close to an enemy, hell yeah, they're gonna fucking melee them. It's awesome. Hey guys. Oh yeah, I remember you jabronis. Fuck, I forgot to take the Berserker off. That's a good point, though. Yeah, he should throw his sword. Isla should just, like... What should Isla do, actually? Just throw rocks, I guess. Throw her fist, just detach it and throw it. Yeah. She just throws, like, boiling hot soup at her enemies. This infinite fucking amount of soup. Then she has no... She only gets two hits. Weird triple tech there with Isla just existing inside Robo. Really, though? That guy didn't die. Oh, you know what, guys? I forgot I need to be charming things. Oof. Mistakes were made. I just get so enticed with the Falcon hit. Every time. Matrix batteries. God damn it. Yeah, look at that. 200 plus on that heel. Pretty snazzy pants. Oh, hi, Rubble. This is gonna be the one that I fuck up. I feel it in the cockles. Hello. I like killing this rubble in particular. Because... hold on, let the game do its thing here. Because... yes! When you kill it, it looks like it just devolves into, like, a regular rock. Oh, it has a little flower now growing out of it. How delightful. And I'm still fucking berserked. How delightful. Alright, Monk Devil. Monk Devil almost sounds like some kind of slur. For some reason. Alright, we're gonna charm him. Yeah, give me those giblets. Oh, high ether. Wow. It's actually really good. Chrono is super pissed. Another one. Awesome. Wow, what a good boy you are, Chrono. Can't let you do that, Star Fox. I love that she just starts laughing when she fails. Isla continues to be best girl. It is with peace and love that I steal your shit. There it is. Goddamn, Rage Band keeps moving around on me. Another high ether. Doing well on those. In fact, I think I'm just gonna go smoke one of them real quick. There you go, Isla. We're doing good on HP-ness. Yeah, we're fine. Explosion! I wonder what the man-eaters have for us. And no, I'm not gonna sing the song. I always want to sing the song. Twinkles! Aw, Twinkles! And there goes my fucking ability to steal. Awesome. Oh god. I can't even make out with my party members to heal their status. Super unfortunate. Isla, do you mind coming back, though? Seriously? Is there anything I can do? I know I could use a remedy, but... I don't know. I don't want to. I'm just gonna sit here and take damage, I guess. I'm gonna give this one try. One flippin' try. That's got it. It was the thought that go die in a fire, man eater. Good day, sir. I said good day, sir. We need to get you a new fist. Oh god damn, I forgot you guys could do that. That's a bit much, eh? A little bit. Boy, yet another rubble. Let's go. Every time I get so stressed. Oof. Nice. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Oh man, did I miss a good video? I'm gonna click it. I'm not gonna watch it right now, though. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna watch that right now. This is actually an extremely dangerous fight when you think about it. These guys can drop my HP down to 1. Ones on the bottom can confuse. I like how both of the quotes that were just posted involved some kind of, like, anal reference. Good stuff. Yeah, fuck robots. Oh god! Good job. Yeah. I need to hand out a few more of those, actually. Which, yeah, I'll have to try and remember a few of you. But yeah, for those of you that just show up all the time, I wanted to give you some fancy badges. Oh no, not immunity. Not quite. It gives you some extra features, but those features I think aren't even enabled in the stream. Yeah, I really need to Oh yeah, sorry, yes, yeah. Completely immune to mods. I am the poopiest of parties. We got Uzi, we got Beast Toss. And we're about to just say goodbye to all the rubbles. Not gonna worry about farming. And let's fight us a boss. Yeah, I do need to write down some names real quick. Burp, 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 burp. Don't worry, Credence, I'll give you a VIP here soon enough. Alright, hold on. We're gonna be doing so many fucking Falcon hits here, it's about to get cray-cray in the hey-hey. Maybe I'll stud it up? Nah, surely we're not gonna need to stud it up. Surely, right? Magic scarf. No, what do I want to give to Chrono, actually? Might just keep the Rage Band on, really. I could put that on Isla. Did they not fix the spelling? Hold on. Alright then. Well, cool. Black plate should be good because I think this dude does shadow damage, right? And Robo's gonna be the healer. Yeah, whatever. We'll wing it. All right, we're not actually quite there. Just about, though. Yeah, here we go. Always throws me off. Oh, here we go. The top of Moe Mountain. This cage, Guru inside. Hey, have you heard of Hatsune Miku? Giant Miku approaches. Gigantus. Ooh, it's not Giga Gaia, huh? Yep, healing Robo, just as I intended. Ow. That one hurt. That one stung a little bit. Gig ant easy. Look at those swole ass arms. Do you think I could charm this prick? Hold on. Sidetracked. Reviving head! Can't let you do that. Okay, wait, was that just a miss or is that not gonna work? Face is so good. I'm gonna try the charm one more time. Maybe his face should be an emote. Yeah. Me and you, Moon, I swear to God, we're on the same page all the time. Oh, here we go. Yeah, jostle that face. It was a thought that... Well then. Falcon hit time. The Saturn is here. Oh! My new Sega Saturn came in the mail. Hopefully it fucking saves games. Yo, look at how swole he is, and then he has no abs. Like, look. This design is so weird. What do I want to hit his fucking, Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Well, it was a nice zone, you guys. Apparently the planet Saturn is here. At least it's not the shitty Sailor Moon character. Oh, whoa! Topical opinion. I kid, actually. I don't mind Saturn at all. I know, Asmo. Relax. Relaxificate. Oh, I turned my staff upside down so everything in existence dies. Oh, okay. That's a cool ability. Ooh. Yeah, I need to get a Jag. See if you, I bet if I, get one, there's just an insane, lengthy library that we could play. Insanely lengthy, I can't talk. Seriously though, I bet the schlock would be so good. A Bubsy game? Well, okay, there you go. Sold. You guys are dicks. One more bolt chop, let's go. Yeah, I know, right? Oh my god. One falcon hit? Get the fuck out of here. What a joke of a boss, my god. Intimidating as fuck, but he's a big old pussycat.
Froggy?
Yeah. I know. King asshole. Am I a huge asshole, Magic 8-Ball? Please, enlighten me. Aw, very doubtful. What a sweet A-ball. Yeah, you're not getting thrown today, you bitch. It's nice man Melchior. So, Melchior is Guru of Life?
Indeed, I am Melchior, Guru of Life. Have we met before? More importantly, can you tell me the state of that dreadful ocean palace?
I see, so the queen has degenerated to that level. Awful. The more energy the Mammoth Machine absorbs, the further the queen degenerates, and the closer Lavos gets to awakening and destroying this planet. But the queen cannot see it, as Lavos has poisoned her mind. We must flee. The seal has been broken. The mountain will collapse. Yes, load-bearing boss and all that. The mountain of Moe is crumbling. We have just defeated Hatsune Miku. Mommy, the mountain's gonna fall. This is about the spot. I should attempt that one time on vacation or something. In Odin's Run. That would be fun. I would enjoy getting really delirious for everyone. I would have to stream it, obviously. Lavos sleeps deep underground while consuming the energy of this planet. If the Mammoth Machine is brought closer to him, he will awaken. He must act quickly before it is too late. Elder, Lady Shala is here to see you. What? Lady Shala is here now. Lady Shala, why have you come to such a lowly place? Please, do not degrade yourself, especially to humor me. It was not so long ago that the people of Zeal lived just as you do. Truth, the only difference is that your minds are free, whereas ours are enslaved by my mother and Lavos. Such a filthy hovel. J. Anus, hush. Oh, Melchior, after the mountain of Moai fell, I prayed I might find you here. Is it safe for you to leave the palace this way, my lady? Such questions no longer matter. The dreaded ocean palace is now operational. Oh, then all is lost. Alright, GG. The memory machine cannot work without my assistance, but I have turned my back on that hated device. I've kept the skyway open. Hurry, only you can stop my mother. Brother! That will be quite enough of that sort of talk. Oh wait, no. This isn't Liquid, is it? Who's Dalton in the Metal Gear Solid universe? Shame on you, my lady, cavorting with vermin when you are needed so badly elsewhere. He's Ocelot. We said someone else was Ocelot yesterday. Dalton, leave Her Excellency alone. Oh, it's Metal Gear Solid 3 Ocelot? You know, there's different Ocelots, yeah. It speaks, and I thought it just a corpse based on appearances. Silence, all of you. I could see him, though, as Metal Gear Solid 3 Ocelot. Way too arrogant. Still very skilled, but way too arrogant. You come with me, princess, and the rest of you keep well away. Shala! Alphador! A pity our queen's children have such trouble with authority. Stay back, I warn you. I dare not kill this woman, but I have no problem at all with causing her terrible pain. Ooh. And it shall be all your fault. Shall we be going, my lady? Dear mother awaits. Vamp? Oh, fuck. I mean, I actually like Dalton. Mr. Melchior, are you injured? I'm well, considering. But we must save Lady Shala or else. That's impossible. Even though it's coming from you, Melchior, if the Queen is allowed to fulfill her mad schemes, all life as we know is doomed. Hello? Oh, right.
No!
You're willing to challenge the Queen? You have done so much for us, and I do not even know your names. Use Red Stone, help friends. Now Isla, help you. What the fuck are you talking about? Chrono, let us hurry. Wait, take this with you. Oh my god, it's right! Take this with you, shoves knife directly into Chrono's face. This weapon is made from the same red rock as the Mammon Machine. You will not be able to damage the machine without- Okay, just put it down, alright? I'll take it. Melchior gave you the ruby knife. You've done so much for us. Yes, yes, yes. Alright. Now this is a knife. Maybe Dalton is Johnny. Alright, we're gonna take the skyway to the danger zone here. Hey. Robo is Johnny. Ah, fuck! Yeah, that's what I get for that joke. Robo is Johnny. Yeah, no reason really to revisit this area, except for, well, to say goodbye, I guess. Oh, that's who you meant. Right, right, right. I love the little random touches to the map here and there. Just little extra minor details. Doesn't really change anything. Sunkeep down there, Blackbird. Symbol of Zeals, yeah. Still garbage. And we got everything here in Qajar. Oh yeah, wait, we can check out this shop at the very least. Or just set the fucking table. You better sell me stuff new! Wait, shit, I can't remember how to answer this! Whoops. No? Welcome. I think that was the good answer. Okay, so Demon Edge, Comet Bow. At some point, I'm going to need to upgrade our weapon. Man, it's half my fucking money, dude! Load vests, garbo, the helmets aren't too bad. Yeah. Come again. I'm sorry I set your counter on fire. I'm sure it'll buff right out. Tabs are good. Yeah. Let's just get on with the plot. Not for too much longer. We're about wrapped up here for today. We will not be taking out the Queen, Queen Zeal here on January 5th, unfortunately. Oh yeah, shit's going down. I'm scared. You know it's not good when a new is scared. Do what you must. Oh, sorry. Do what you must do. We will not stop you. Holy shit. So what's up next? We're gonna fight some golems, right? Isn't that what's on the itinerary? We're just gonna Falcon hit them and then die from the physical attacks, right? Like, that's the only strategy I can possibly think of right now. Sounds good. Actually, should I charm them? The Queen took Lady Shala with her to the Ocean Palace. We enlightened ones will finally attain immortality. Why would you want to be immortal?
Fooey.
Why is the Prophet allowed inside? Well, I'm stuck with guard duty. Ha! There you are. Let the Prophet go, knowing he would mess up sooner or later. But I have no use for you whatsoever.
You are history.
I'm actually the future. Oh, we just fought Dalton himself. That's right. What you got for me, big guy? Oh, an elixir? Alright, I'll take it. No real good dual techs at the moment for these two jackasses. This guy just drops his balls all over the place. It's actually quite obnoxious. Go ahead, try and attack. Balls of steel. Oh, he picked Chrono. Nice, nice, nice. I was wondering if he had to choose which character to put his balls on, who would he pick? Turns out it's Chrono. Oh, and now he's burping. Even though Magus cursed earlier, Dalton still refrains and says darn instead of anything too serious. No, I'm going to be immortal. I cannot fall now. Well, thank you for that, Dalton. And this is actually a good spot to stop. There you go, Moon. Again, the Master Belch. You gotta get on that hack, bud. It has to happen. Here we go. One of my all-time favorite songs of this game. Too good. Anyway, this is the end of Chrono Trigger for today. Stay tuned for Sonic. Otherwise, you're just here for CT. Well then, thank you for watch, and I'll see you next time.